Okay, I'm back with the tea. There is something I wanted to try like real quick was the this one. There any other like long distance? Yeah. I can try those both, but I don't think it's gonna matter. Can we bait them? I hate those guys. They are the worst. watching out. this is such a draw. This is reminding me of when I played Skyrim and I was super low level and I ended up against one guy with just spamming arrows for an hour. Feel free to send me life. No sign of weakness. A whiffed. One is dead. Ultimate cheese. Okay, can we have the wolves? That would be great. It's not dying now. Die, please. She dead? She dead? Oh my god, yeah, yeah, that reminds me of when I played Skyrim. I tend to explore like places I shouldn't be going, and I fight like a mage or something, and just with arrows. Like, it took me an hour. I was like hidden like this and just like shooting one arrow at a time. But in this case, I don't see the health bars, so it's a bit tricky. Sorry, that was pretty lame. Plenty of stuff though. Formless substance found inside realm tears used to enhance unique properties of various talismans. Cool. So we did that.
We should come back with the cipher.
I do want to change my Qu'est-ce qui t'arrive, chaton? Rien? Eh bien. Which one are you? Are we using this one? Yeah. Yeah, I think, right? Yeah. Okay, okay.
Oh.
What are you doing? Are you done? Oops, I'm so used to pressing X now that I'm kind of screwed. What is this? Forgot. This requires this. I don't even know if this is the place we need to go.
In the journal.
Let's get started then. Psst. How about you, young one?
Right, maybe it's time to upgrade this. I feel. Oh, cool.
Ah, isn't that neat?
Ooh, wait a minute. Hyper activation chance to grant a blessing of unique when credit sounds through a critical event. Dirty sign of bounty.
What else was there?
Let me check. We haven't, like, equipped all of this? mean, I feel like the wolf like deserved like an upgrade at that point. Getting the good stuff. What about here? We have something better than this? I don't think so.
Do it.
Nothing for us.
Well, don't buy anything on my account.
Sure.
Whoa! Come on.
There was... Oh my god. Wait a minute. Why? That's cool. Oh, well, there we go. Crash. Oh, there's this. Okay, okay. I'll take that. Okay, okay. I think we're good, right? What? Why not? Huh. Okay, B worked. Why is this not working? Also, here. Should be good, right? Yep. Hmm. Excellent. Yeah, we need to go. The main quest is going back to the mountain, so up there, I suppose. So we did that chest.
Sindri's Skyway card is still down there. If you don't feel like climbing.
I know, but we had like something like you can read now, and you couldn't before. I think around here.
No roots. Guess the witch never came this way.
Okay, that's what's telling me.
Even with the coffin empty, this place is still creepy.
It was that, so we can't do it. And then there was a door over there. Yeah, with that blue stuff. I don't think I can do it. Oh, it's locked. So that's pretty much it. We can go back down. Not missing on anything. We are. If it's quicker to go from here.
Father, do you think I could carry here now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. Carve the face in the mountain.
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Okay. Right. Progress?
Well, there's the black breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
Okay.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
Yo, look at this. This is amazing. We can reach that. Can we? I don't think we can open the chest anyway, so let's keep going.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjodnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
Damn. I want some new gear. I want something like more shiny and less rocky.
The mouth, we made it.
More black breath.
Here.
Interesting.
Where are we going? The entrance was back there.
Are you in a hurry?
No, but you normally are. I'm happy to keep exploring.
No, I am happy to explore. There you go.
You want to leave already?
Okay.
Yeah, no.
Huh. It's a big chest. I have no clue how to open it. Okay. Maybe later. Amazing.
Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. There's a sandbowl.
Ready
that guy. Is that sap? In a cave? Weird.
Hmm. That thing again. That's not gonna work, right? Nah.
That's not it.
Maybe it's something more fiery, but we don't have anything like that. Nah. Give me this. Okay, there is that. Cool.
This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right.
Sure it does. Where's my axe again?
The floor boy, what does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
Hmm.
Oh, oops. My bad. Oh.
Runes! I can read it now!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rasa. What's it doing?
I knew it. I spotted that.
Your giants need to test us further.
Oh, that though. Can I reach this?
There's a crystal in that torch hole. Should I light it?
Not doing anything. It's like disrupting anything. Oh yeah, I can't go here. What if I switch them around? Does that do anything? What if he shoots them?
Go down and go up.
Give me a second.
That helps, right?
Yep. We need to continue over here.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
True.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Holdrafolk.
The lights.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
Hmm. is amazing. Okay, I see that. Okay, that's what we shot earlier. Chest. Please give me something good. I want something fashion. Yeah. I mean, no. God damn it. Oh, that feels good. Oh my god, that felt so good. Okay, these two like revenants that we like cheesed, they are definitely super OP. Where is it? Woohoo, that's amazing. Freaking rich. There you are. So I assume there's a chest around here. I don't need that. Huge chest. Now what? Now what? I don't know. Let me have a look around. Let's climb this. Oh my. I went too far for sure. I mean, don't worry about it, you're strong enough. Okay. Oh no, I pressed the button.
A little easier than I thought.
Okay, so what about? I mean, I didn't do this. Okay. What about? I kick that crystal and I use it. Nope. R. Not R. There you are. Come with me. I have something to show you. Godspeed. Godspeed.
Look here.
Sir. Okay. That's going in the journal.
Great. How are we doing? I have none. B and R. Oops. That should work. Right. Yeah. Wait, I think it was open. I think I opened it by accident.
Hmm?
Please, something good. Give me something good. Okay, okay. I guess. That is confusing to me.
Boy, another light crystal.
Oh. Oh, I'll take that down. Thank you.
Just look at this place. It feels so
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but dead works too.
This guy is pretty cool armor. I want something like this. Hold it. Well, that's a lot of corpses. Yeah.
This is a lot of bodies.
You know what? I'll do a quick pause now, and I'll be right back.